Hey everyone, it's Jeremy here bringing you another video log. And today I decided to go to Bandos, and it didn't go so well. I kind of was a little too overconfident and thought that I would do extremely well, and I ended up only getting one kill and then almost dying when he spawned again. So I only came out with like 50k worth of stuff, you know, which is like the bones and a couple cosmic runes, which is what I typically get. And yeah, so for those that don't know, I did get Turmoil, which is 95 prayer, and I've been extremely happy about that. I got that on Tuesday. And actually, the video that you're watching right now, I recorded 10 minutes worth of commentary. And it was hilarious. It was awesome. I mean, I'll tell you right now, it was awesome commentary. But I forgot to have my mic plugged in. So I just was talking to myself, and it didn't record any of my voice. So it's like, pew! Good job. And, but yeah, so I'm doing my Dust Devil task. I have D-Claws for a spec weapon. I'm using my Karasi just because I want to train strength and I didn't feel like doing anything else. And I'm using Turmoil, which is why I have all the prayer potions. And the tassets that I'm wearing, I borrowed for the Bandos trip. And red dehyde vambrances. I hate those. I hate it when I get those as a drop, because it's like, oh, I got a D-chain drop. And then it's like, oh, it's just red vams. Come on, Jagex. And it's like, come on, Ring of Wealth, do your stuff. Give me that 4.7 mil drop, because I could really use it. But I'm 70k away from 91 strength. Actually, right now I'm 50k away at the end of recording the video that you're watching right now. So I'm getting really close. I'll probably stay up the rest of the night getting it. Well, not the rest of the night, but I'll probably stay up till I get it, because I'm so close. But yeah, so I'm gonna get that, and I think that'll get me 123 combat, I think, which would be cool, because that's one more combat level. And I'm looking forward to finally getting my levels up higher. I definitely want to get strength to 99, and I don't think I'm going to go to God Wars Dungeon until I get like 90 plus attack and defense as well, and I probably won't go till I get like Chaotic Rapier or CLS, one of those. But yeah, so I just need to get my stats up. I also got 83 Herblore. I got an effigy from my Water Fiend task yesterday, and I did that, and I got like 27k experience from it, and I used it on Herblore. I love effigies, they're so awesome. But yeah, so I am not sure why I'm picking up the kebabs, because they're kind of worthless. But anyways, so I got a comment on my channel today, and it said something like, "You suck at PKing," and I went back to his channel and I left a comment saying something like, "Good job, you deducted the obvious, Sherlock," or something like that. Meaning, congratulations, I already knew that. I have admitted it, that I suck. I have said that in my videos, that I suck, and I suck at PK commentaries and commentating over while I PK live. I suck at it. I can tell you right now that I am the first to admit that. I suck. But without practicing, I will never get better. So I don't know if I'm going to be releasing PK commentaries regularly, but once I start getting more comfortable and like start getting good, I probably will do it more often. But until then, I will continue releasing guides and video logs and alternative games. And I apologize for those that were looking forward to a Minecraft video. I did attempt to record one, but it didn't end up like I expected it to. It's really hard to talk to yourself while you're playing a game, and it's just hard to come up with conversations with yourself. It's much easier if there's someone to talk to. Like, I started a new world on Minecraft, and I turned on monsters, and I just, you know, I was gonna do a let's play type thing, and, you know, whip out an episode a week or something like that. And it's really hard. I give props to the people that do those, because it's like, how do you just ramble on and on and on about a game that you're playing? Like, how do you come up with these reactions and things to stuff going on in the game? It's just, it's crazy. I have all respect in the world for people that can do that. It's definitely a skill that takes time and practice to get down to a, you know, down to a T. But, yeah, I'm sorry I'm getting this video log up late tonight. I was busy all day. I had to go to a rehearsal for a wedding that I'm working at tomorrow. And then afterwards I went out to eat. And then I went to see the new Pirates of the Caribbean movie, and I loved it. It was awesome. It was a really good movie. I'm surprised how good it was. And I wouldn't be surprised if they came out with another one after this, because they keep leaving it where they could make another video, or they could just, you know, stop. That's what they did last time. They left it with a cliffhanger type thing where they could leave it or they could continue. And I think that's really cool of them, because they could just stop or go. And it's just really good marketing. But, for those, I don't think I've ever mentioned this before, but I'm a huge movie fanatic. I love movies. I'm always watching a movie. I'm always on Netflix. I'm always watching HBO or, you know, all of those movie channels on cable, and I'm just always watching movies. Now, I do watch some TV shows. I'm sorry about that. That was my phone. But I do watch some TV shows, and some of my favorites are Castle. I love Castle. Castle is probably my favorite show right now, because I love murder mysteries and crime solving stuff, and just I love all of that. Another one of my favorite TV shows right now is Numbers. I don't know if that's on anymore. I think it got canceled, but I'm watching it on Netflix. A couple other favorites are Big Bang Theory, because it's hilarious, and The Office, of course, although I don't know how that's gonna work out next season because Steve Carell left. Either way, it's funny. Parks and Recreation, another hilarious TV show. I used to really enjoy 30 Rock, but that's kind of been just really retarded lately, so I probably won't watch that next season. And then Outsourced. Outsourced is hilarious, and I'm so glad that they decided to make a TV show based off of the movie that they made. I thought the movie was hilarious, and if you haven't seen it, go ahead and watch Outsourced on Netflix. It's an indie movie, so it's kind of low budget, but it's really, really funny, and the TV show is just as good. So I'm gonna switch to some Bandos clips here. So if you enjoyed watching this, go ahead and click the thumbs up button. If you didn't enjoy it, click the thumbs down button and leave a comment saying how I could have improved. But I think you enjoyed it. You most definitely enjoyed it, because you're my sexy subs, and you love my videos. Otherwise, you wouldn't be subscribed to me. So yeah, leave a comment saying why you loved it, why you disliked it, how I could have improved, even though it's just a video log, so really it's just up to me how it goes. And go ahead and subscribe to my channel if you aren't already, and share my channel with your friends, because you all say that I deserve more subscribers, but I need your help. You have to spread the word. Send a link to my channel to all of your friends. Add me to your other channels list on your YouTube channel, so that whenever someone subscribes to you, they decide to subscribe to me. Just, you know, help me out. Help me help you. And yeah, so I don't know exactly what my guide will be on for Monday, but leave a comment and tell me what you would like to learn about. I might make a farming guide, because I've gotten a couple requests for that, and that's pretty straightforward and self-explanatory, so I might do that. Another option would be I might update a few of my guides to include using Turmoil there and curses. So I might do an updated updated Water Fiend guide to include Turmoil, because it's so much better with Turmoil. And yeah, so we'll see how it goes. And I'm definitely not going to make a Bandos guide, because I did not do well. I only got one kill, and that's not very good. And as you can see in this video, I had auto retaliate on, and that kind of screwed me over. But yeah, so have an awesome weekend, guys. I know I'm going to. I do have a wedding to work at tomorrow, but that just means more money in the bank. And I'm gonna go strangle my cat, because they were banging on my door the entire time I recorded this video log. So yeah, I'm going to fast forward the Bandos clip so that it ends exactly when I finish speaking right now. Okay. No, wait. No. Now. All right. All right. Okay.